Don't forget to check out my Patreon where we have exclusive content such as Camp Zero Base One, 17's Nana Tour, 17 in the Soup, Finding Stray Kids, Blackpink House, EXO's Ladder, EXO Showtime, A-Pink Showtime, and tons of other content including extra variety shows, K-dramas, animes, and movies. Hey guys, and here today we have a ZB1 cam. I envy you. Are we doing like a Taehyun cover? I'm confused. Then something with Ricky. And then I think, is that Tae in the... No, is that Given in the thumbnail? I can't tell because the time thing says 12:26 and I can't see the face. But let's hop into the video.
하나, 둘, 셋,
셋!
하나, 둘, 셋, 셋!
Trio is beautiful.
네, 여러분 안녕하세요. M카운트다운의 새로운 MC 한빈입니다. 저는 지금 자기 전에 이제 씻기 전에
what's his character name?
내일 제가 첫
Bookman. He likes his Bookman. I read the name of it. Is it right the W?
MC를 한번 지웅이 형이랑 하오 형이랑 해봤었는데 이제 또 홀로 멤버들 없이 미연 선배님하고 같이 M카운트다운 MC를 맡게 됐습니다.
미연 from Idol?
느낌도 새로운 것 같기도 하고
I don't keep up with MCs because I feel like they change every week and apparently they don't. But I know there's like a million other... Oh, we're getting some of the... Oh, dang. That's why they're not showing us their dorms. They blurred that shit real quick. They said, please, don't look at this mess.
네, 그래서 좀 멤버들 없이도 열심히 잘 해보려고 합니다. 제가 리더니까 좀 그래 든든한 모습 보여주고 싶기도 하고 팀에서도 좀 진행 담당이라 좀 더 이제
so probably like 챙겨줬고 September.
뭔가 화면에서 보여줄 수 있는 기회라고 생각해서 멤버들도 좀 뿌듯해하지 않을까 싶어요. 그리고 실제로 응원을 많이 받기도 했고 스페셜 무대 준비할 때도 형이랑 너무 잘 어울려. 아 너랑 너무 잘 어울린다 그러고 하우 형이랑 지웅이 형은 뭔가 피드백도 해주고
of course the 형
지나다니면서 I envy you 막 이러고 응원을 해주더라고요. 그래서 오늘 자기 전에 팬분들이 이렇게 선물로 만들어 주신 그런 응원 메시지를 좀 더 읽어보다가 잘 예정입니다. 항상 이런 데서 힘을 받아가지고 또 제로즈 분들이 힘 주신 만큼 저도 앞으로 뭔가 팬분들의 그런 기대에 좀 더 이제 부응할 수 있는 아니죠? 기대에 좀 더 부응하는 모습들 보여드리고 싶고 우리 팀도 알릴 수 있는 그런 좋은 기회가 기회이자 계기가 되었으면 좋겠습니다. 이제 쫑알쫑알 그만하고
Yes, they have a tour. So far, no American dates.
살려서 내일은 좀 더 멋있는 모습으로 나타날 예정이고요. 스페셜 무대도 있으니까 많이 많이
Come to America.
제로베이스원의 리더
성함은
M카운트다운 MC
I will find a way. Mark my words of Drake and Josh. I'll find a way.
되셨으리라고 믿고 저는 이제 씻고 자러
가. Every group I want to see isn't touring right now. In America at least, it's very annoying.
사랑해요. 진짜 갈게.
It's such ages, but
사랑해요.
Those tickets are gonna be hell to get.
형이 M 카운트다운 MC를 맡게 되는데 어떤?
Condoms is giant baby.
네, 그런 것 같으세요.
Oh, cute. Wait, what is this? Why is it so cute? Oh my god. That was so adorable. I'm sorry. I'm so red. That was fucking adorable. He's such a puppy. He's like nuzzling him. Like a baby to the mommy puppy. They're like... You even like skinship and you're just like he really hugs some people and like hugs them and touches them. Like that. I think I've saw that clip. I think I've seen that clip of him hugging him. I have to agree.
Oh, we're watching. 그래서 생각하고 있었단 말이에요.
아 진짜?
아 이 M카 보는 눈이 있으세요. M카 제작진분들이 너무 좋아요. 감사합니다.
We did the True Sex Special with Jiwoong and Matthew. We're doing the second part this month.
한빈이 형 내일 IMBU 파이팅!
So we're Teddy and...
안녕하세요.
기억 뽀짝한데요?
That took me so much. God, you bet. Oh my, this is always popping. Can it be smoky?
그렇습니다. 뭐 Harsh accusation. I get it. They're a grown man. They can do what they want. I'm thinking more of the health. You know, the health part. But no, he's just like, he's always coughing in videos. I don't know if he's just always sick or maybe he has that type of throat that's like always dry. Drink water. Even. What?
우리 한빈이 형 아주 뿌듯해요.
네 여러분 저는
이제
엠카운트다운 대기실에 도착을 했습니다. 여기 또 멋있게 이렇게 제로즈 블루 로즈랑
See when Hanbin's dressed like this, I get confused. Like, who is this man? He looks completely different.
약간 포인트예요 여러분. 저희가 MC 이전에 이제 참여자로 대기실 많이 왔었는데 뭔가 이렇게 또 MC 한빈
How many earrings does this man have on?
이런 느낌인 것 같아요.
안에도 뭔가 멋있게 보이셨을 거예요. I feel like Amin's that person who, when he wears makeup, he looks so much more feminine. And like in a complimentary way, like not a negative thing.
M countdown 때 입었던 옷이에요. 여러분.
Whereas like in the clip with Yuen just then, I don't know, he just looked different. He lifted that with one hand. You're strong.
멤버들하고 같이 맛있게 나눠 먹겠습니다. 햄자님부터 국민 햄씨까지 가보자고. MCD 제작진 분들께서 이렇게 준비를 해주셨어요 여러분 제가 꽃 좋아하는 것도 어떻게 아시고 꽃도 준비하셔가지고 이제 막 도착을 했는데 IMVU를 보여드릴 예정이거든요 근데 지금 조금 수정도 봐야
되고 so I need to react to that performance 아, Someone remind me Like someone message me on
반짝반짝하게 의상도
Patreon
이따 만날 생각이 조금 설레긴 하는데 잘 할 수 있을지 제로즈 분들 보면 또 힘나서 열심히 잘할 수 있을 것 같은데 이게 혼자 하는 무대가 처음이다 보니까 약간 조금 떨리긴 하는 것 같아요 그래도 무대 가면 괜찮아지겠죠? 그럼 저는 이제 준비를 하러 가보도록 하겠습니다 한빈 파이팅! 안녕! 네, 응원 못 가니까 이거 보내준 거예요? 예. 형 이거 그럼 이따 녹화 끝나고 잘 먹... 이따 녹화 끝나고 다시 한번 연락할게요 형 Love you.
Well, he talks in baby.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're so cute.
끊을게요. 어, 끊어. 네. 어, 네. 어.
No, I'm not saying up.
진짜 열 번 왔다 갔다 하네. 아, 지웅이 형이 선물 보내. 바게트인가 이게? 네, 여러분 저는 이제 M Countdown 첫 MC를 끝내고 이제 돌아가는 중. 오늘 IMBU도 열심히 잘하고 생방송까지 완벽하게
잘 마무리해서
뿌듯하기도 하고
M
카운트다운의 약간 가족이자 일원이 된 것 같아서 더 뭔가 뿌듯했던 것 같아요 저희는 한번 MC를 하기 전에 리딩을
I wanna know Hanbin's actual voice
그때 뭐 처음 해봤는데도 은근
I don't know how to describe it I think I have just for like his voice when the camera's not
IMBU랑
I feel like he unintentionally or intentionally
했던 영상들도 앞으로 많이 잘 봐주시고 이제 오늘 하루를 너무 열심히
It like Wow, it's already over, jeez He has Like, I feel like his voice is lower. I feel like he has, like, a deeper voice. I just want to hear what it sounds like. I just want to hear what it sounds like. Only how Brian knows. I'm just kidding. Well, so cute. Of course, that's the most replayed part. These parts are... Of course.
뭔가 궁금하시다면 꼭 M 카운트다운을 보시기. 그러면 앞으로도 M 카운트다운에서 만나요.
안녕. That was cute. Ricky.
You Rick.
Who said that? I mean, it's so much cute in this video. Okay. Love that for me.
정수유로.
Yeah, like, I don't think I've seen Ricky in... I don't think I've even seen him in the vlogs. I'm pretty sure he has not been in them.
좀 그래요. We didn't sleep last night. Why? Why we didn't sleep? Kim QB? Ah, Sim QB? We're too excited for the trip to Poland, right?
Why does Kim look like a baby next to Ricky? I was just gonna say, it looks messy and adorable. He's a sleepy puppy.
아 졸릴 때만 나오는 사과풀입니다. 그렇게 진하고요.
재빈이 오늘 공항 패스 뭐야? 사복이야?
사복이야. 너 리키랑 저랑 오늘
Plain clothes. Okay. Mr. Rich Boys. I'm trying to figure out what this background music is. I don't know what he was saying. I'm so sorry, I wasn't listening. Listening, reading.
Oh.
What song is this? His shirt's tripping me out. He's coughing again. Get this man cough drops. Baby Santa's is playing low. I'm like, is it? That mischievous grin. We're watching their honeymoon. I'm just kidding.
Hello!
Honeymoon is that?
19?
Gonnuk. Oh, this is a Hanbin. Trio of episodes, probably. His hair is like blending in with the car. It's funny.
우리 런던 배경으로 약간 뭐 그냥 이렇게 춤 프리스타일 하는 거 살짝씩 찍어도 이쁘겠다.
어, 좋은데요?
어. 춤 잘 추니까.
런던이니까 그 런던 바이브, 런던 보이 바이브 맞췄어. 이렇게 입어.
런던 보이스. Why do you walk like that?
런던 보이 오늘
안경. He does seem like ties personally.
오늘 패션 뭐야?
저 오늘.
그러니까
배색이 있는 트러커.
Is that a trucker jacket? I would never call it that. Oh, Matthew's here too.
네,
여기 oh, shoot,
have it. 완전 검정색이죠, 'cause Ricky's.
Oh, you're ginger too. Like.
What
is the gang so here?
Colorful or black?
Oh, colorful.
He's sparkly. Oh, he's so cute. And it like, we had me the first half. Imagine you pretend to push and then they actually fall in. And then what? Then what? So rude. Dang, everyone laughed too. I can't defend you right here. Now I've been nipped your finger. Then what? Oh, this ain't even deep. You know, we're okay. Don't drop your ring in there.
Yes. 지금 다 런던 로컬 아이스크림
That's so crazy. Who has mint chocolate?
What is this?
Pistachio ice cream.
Oh, okay.
Bro. Oh, not
we
bro.
We say.
Cheros.
I can be your bro.
이거 진짜 대박이에요. 저
pistachio is great.
그럼
I love pistachio. It's very refreshing.
좋은데 여기가 진짜 달라요.
Oh, he has exquisite taste.
그래.
I knew I could trust Matthew.
Oh, 이렇게 ugly.
That's weird. Yeah.
Ugly? What?
Wow.
Seems like Ricky.
Seems
like Ricky. Yeah, two. I respect it. And you enjoy it. That's adorable. so cute. That's super adorable. I love that. No, stop spoiling things. This is a long one. Is this Teddy? I feel like Teddy. Oh, Cuban. Cuban! Oh, yes, it is. Cuban. Cuban is providing us with a full 12 minutes. I don't know if it's all him, but. Why does he talk so quiet? Support of all there.
Oh, 저기입니다. 저기 영국 집이에요. 영국 집. 아니 어떻게 집을 이렇게.
Oh, it says Cuban. I keep forgetting their captions say the names. This just looks like New York. That just looks like New York. All cities look the same.
가게에서 가게부를 많이 쓴다 하던데.
Why is this literally keeping with his parents? Like his mom and dad. You can't tell me otherwise. He's like, Dad, do you like my video? See, it's like you even brought his boyfriend on rubbish for me. I'm just kidding. I'm joking. Please don't attack me. Some people take it too serious.
뛰어노는 애들 한명 정도는 있을 법하지 않아요?
비우잖아.
죄송해요. 그 생각 못했네요. 네, 죄송해요.
티예요?
그러니까 형 티예요? 왜 그러세요, 형 저한테?
미안해,
알겠어요. 자유로워.
그래, so annoying. You can play the right.
지붕에 창문
That's literally 진짜 you.
실제로 처음 본다. 그 뭐야, 10대 친구들이 막 스프링 쿨러? 스프링클?
아 이거?
스프링클러, you're right.
말게.
Yeah. Jiwon is not the supportive father where I'm standing. Wait, where are the license plates like in. In Korea?
Jumpin' Moko is Jiwon. I
believe it's ASMR. There's
whispering.
See, like, I feel like I can't understand because like, these places just look like anywhere I could drive, like we would drive around here, like it just looks like a, like if you told me this was down the street, I'd be like, yeah, makes sense.
Cut, 편집점.
Oh, he creative. Over cut transitions. Your pop could never. I'm just kidding. I like that like, each of their vlogs have their own little personalities to them.
심지어 각방이에요. 나 너무너무 배우고
있기 때문에 It's just gonna be my healing video where I just come to it for vibes.
메뉴판이 또 있네요. 밥을 좀 시켜서 카메라를 다시 키도록 하겠습니다. 뿅!
지금은 음식을 시키고 난 후인데요. 승원민다가 제 방에 찾아와서
룸서비스를 뭘 시켰냐면
한번 tell me your favorite child.
블랙 앵거스 스테이크 순살
English game
닭다리살
Because he can speak a little bit English, I've learned
솔티드 캐러멜 초코 딸기 있다 그래서 다 시켰어요 그 당황하시더라고요 all of it? 이러면서 all of it 이래요
Why are you judging?
Do you guys have any drinks? 이랬는데
I get shocked every time he speaks English because he sounds so fluent Italian heritage. We got it, CC. I didn't mean to fall for the rich member. I think it's just how it happened, you know? Like, I just thought Ricky was the rich one. But, like, turns out Cuban got some money too. So, you know, that's just how it happened. I didn't ask for it.
그것도 둘 다 주세요. 어, anything else? 어, oh, no thanks. That's it. Thank you.
이렇게 먹는 사람 안 좋아.
아, 건우기는 이제 같이 먹으러 시켰어요.
형은
이거 쉬웠잖아요.
What is happening, 지훈이 나는.
그러면 셋이 먹고 그럼 나도 지훈이 형이랑 밥 먹으면.
Who do you think Hanbin's favorite child is? Because I'm kind of joking it's Gibbon, but then I'm like, I think it really is Gibbon.
무슨 말을 하랬지. 자다 일어났고요.
Did it like his self abuse where he's just like all the
time? 여기서 봐주지 말아주세요.
No, it's fine. His big bob eyes.
방금.
Of course, 방금, he's that person who has 방금, those matching pajama sets. Why is he so cute?
조식을 먹고 왔는데요.
조식이 맛이 좋더라고요. 스크램블 에그도 완전히 잉글리시 브렉퍼스트처럼 먹고 왔는데.
아 맞다.
이 베개를 궁금해하실 수도 있을 것 같아가지고.
Yes, I care very much about your pillow.
잘 못 삽니다. 네, 여기 이렇게 보시면 경추 베개. 여기 이 사이에 딱 목에 넣고 딱 자면 완전 기분이 좋고요. 보이지 플래닛.
Good for you.
그리고 재배원 여행 갈 때 항상 들고
That's 다니는. That's adorable.
성한 빈다랑 잤는데 이제 커튼을 열고 잤단 말이에요.
Yeah, you're acting like no one's saying it, but I know people are thinking it. That you're, I'm just saying Cuban's his favorite child because Cuban's my bias, but the evidence is in the pudding. Is that the same? I think that's the same.
저렇게. 이렇게
that's so cute.
저기 보시면은. 와,
They were spooning. 정말, I'm just kidding. But the thing is, I would ship them. I feel like Cuban is Hanbin's baby.
이게 진짜 완전 이게 물결도 단단하고 분위기 자체가.
I'm not gonna lie, that's an ugly view to me.
너무 여유로운 것 같아요. 완전 김규빈과 정반대죠. 저는 성격이 급하기 때문에. 하우 형의 브이로그를 확인하시면
The city is made for impatient people.
아침을 먹으러 가고 먹는 모습을 확인할 수 있습니다. 저는 방키를 안 들고 나가서 카메라를 못 들고 나갔어요. 봐주세요.
Never mind. Oh, he's saying how has the video. Oh, he watched that one.
아, oh, 근데 it, 너무 좋다. 딱 좋다 지금.
It's overlapping.
스캠이요?
다라시? 뭐야? Yeah, I, this is the other side.
오늘
Did we watch house vlog with makeup and everything?
혹시 이게 앞으로 가야 되나요, 스캠님?
아니,
상관없어요. I don't remember it all now.
왜 이렇게 잘생겼죠, 당신은? 공사 중이라고 합니다. 군,
아, 군사지. 공사 중?
I felt like I was getting deja vu.
한 번 더.
5, 6, 7, fast forward.
테리 got the. He will never fail you with girl group. Well, I mean, I was in girl group, but.
신기하죠? 다람쥐, 다람쥐.
Why is he so dorky?
요, 보이세요? 안 도망가요.
뭐 하고 있어?
요. 우와.
That's so cute, Teddy.
내려와 주기. 내려와 주인님. 요.
Teddy reminds me of a squirrel sometimes. I don't know why.
근데 너무 잘 탄다. 여기 가로 숲길이라고 지웅이 형이
여기는 알았죠. 런던에서 유명한 공원이라고 합니다.
와 좋다.
I have no urge to go to London. I'm like one of. I'm like not like other girls. You know, I never cared to go to London.
클래식이 필요하겠는데.
I don't really care about Paris. 네.
아 장하오랑 김태수
I'm like totally different, you know.
갑자기 다이브 한 번.
아 너무 다르. 오 은빠빠다.
What?
야 은빠빠다.
That's ugly dog. I'm just kidding. It's cute. What's my jam?
은빠빠. 은빠빠.
왜?
글로벌 빠빠. 날씨도 딱 가을이고.
That was so insane. I'm assuming that's a dog they're familiar with. I don't know what he's referring to.
뭐 하는 걸까요?
Wow, this is pretty.
저희 마청입니다. 어디 내놔도 부끄럽지 않은.
This is very 마청이에요. Empty though. It's very interesting. He is laying there and chill. 마청이에요. That was a long leash. Jeez.
뭐? 대형은 빠빠다.
Oh, is that a leash? Yeah, it is.
아,
I've been healed. This content has healed me. All their like London vlogs.
I did that. What is it?
저희 장하우 씨와 김태리 씨가 출연했는데요. 한번 접근해 볼까요, 형?
네.
장하우다.
잘했어.
뜻해서 잘한다.
오늘의 저의 선곡은 아 좋다. 장하우 씨. 내가 저기 갈게. 뛰어.
I think it's because when they go to like the Han River and stuff, it always looks so busy. And like there's always people laying in the grass and stuff, but so like, here it just looks so empty. This is what I wish the park I live near was like, because I never want to go to the park because there's so many people. And I kind of want to like have a moment and just like go there and read like a little old lady. But there's always so many people.
Whoa, 물이.
Oh my god.
Is it?
여기 살려나 여기? 안 살려나?
Is it? I can't tell in the video.
Yeah. 좋다.
Oh, he thinks he's all fancy.
아 근접샷. 오 그래. 어디 가? 어 그래. 잘 가.
Wow, they left you.
다시 돌아온
김규빈의 감성 시간입니다.
나 저 그래요?
거기까지 걸어 갈 수 있는.
오. 오. 아, 이거 드레스.
나 진짜 명상 중이야. 아무것도 안 하고
있다. Like, no, I'm really born that way.
아무것도 안 해도 그 말이신 거죠, 지금?
어떻게 얼굴이 이렇게 생겼는데.
뭐라고요?
난 그냥
뭐요?
나 진짜 가만히
있겠어. 갑자기 갑자기
This is the real London vibes.
우산 파는데 뭐요? 다들 안 가져왔어요.
나
사야 될 것 같긴 한데. 장하우 모자 귀엽죠?
I love it matches. So fucking cute. My Pisces.
감성이.
This is. That's the vibes. No, this is what real London is like, though. Not that I've ever been.
Yeah. 어땠어 그래서?
Ricky, what are you wearing?
백조?
우리 배 탔어?
우리 배.
백조 배야?
난다. I think Ricky and you would have think this is like a music video shoot.
여기는 완전히 편한데.
I love you.
프라이머크. 어. I feel like Gibbons felt like the most proper vlog, like a YouTuber vlog. Because obviously the other members were more short. And like, kind of just like snippet. His is like a day in the life, like a proper, like finish, start. I love it. Oh, you know, my bad boys. Maybe it's Maybelline.
블란드로, 블란드로 빠집니다. 그럼 영.
영... No, like this made me love him more. This made me love him more. He's so fucking cute. Like he kind of has this like warm. Comfortableness to him, this like this person said safe space, felt that like he was just kind of, I felt like this is the most personality, like I can, you know, gauge his personality, that's why I like him, but because there's so many members, I guess, you know, like I felt like he was like this, like he became my bias because I could feel this in him. But obviously, you don't get a lot of screen time with him in Boys Planet until a little later, like after Love Killer, maybe. And then for content, depending on the content, like he'll like I'll get nuggets of him, and I felt like this just kind of encapsulated all of it, like this whole like this. He was just so goofy, and then in the car, like. This especially here.
No. Done. 이렇게.
Like he just couldn't stop moving. Like he was just so like hyper. So like it just felt like. I think because in Boys Planet the tension's kind of there. And then like. In the like. the ZBTV is like there's like a role they're kind of playing and stuff, or like they're playing a game, so it's kind of like he can't be his full self, or if he is, like, there's like a mission you have to do, like there's something he has to do. So this is like the most him I got to see, and it's adorable. Like it's only him, really. Obviously the other members are there, but I don't know, it was just really cute and I loved it. And this is gonna be my go-to comfort video. Like, I think a lot of people have like their favorite videos they'll like rewatch. Mine usually isn't vlogs, but this one was just so wholesome and sweet. But like, it seems like most people agree because his video has so many views. So I shouldn't be underestimating the human fan base. I've noticed people saying Zero Base One isn't fun to stand anymore because people are making it toxic and there's a lot of solo stands. I don't know where y'all are at, because maybe I'm just awesome and I pick the right people to follow. But when I go on Twitter, there's very little that I see. There's very little animosity I see. Like, the most I see is like complaints about line distribution and stuff, but it's usually aimed at the company. The only time I saw it, and I brought it up in the sweat video, was a Hanbin stan mad at like Gubin and Yujin and stuff for getting and like Matthew and stuff for getting lines and Hanbin not getting lines. But that's like the one time I saw it, so like maybe I just haven't come across it. I actually felt like the fandom was really sweet and welcoming. I think, was it initially bad? I don't remember. I felt like I was scared to get into the group, and you guys said it's fine. And then you guys have been nice. Like, even when I hated on Crush, y'all were pretty chill. Like, I felt like this fandom's actually nice. Maybe I just haven't come across it. I also have the advantage of not being here during the Boys Planet drama, so maybe the people who are there during the Boys Planet drama. Their timeline and feed and everything is probably still connected to that, so you know, maybe just block people. Like, I've been loving standing surveys. It's probably been like one of the happiest things I've done. Like, Boy Next Door, Twice, Zero Waste One, and Ignoring Heroes, I feel like have been very fun and comfortable for me. Like, I don't feel, even TXT, like, I feel pretty safe in these fandoms. And Twice, but I haven't done a lot of Twice recently because they haven't had a lot coming out. But, like, these fandoms have been pretty chill. I would say 17 too. But I know the fandom's gotten bigger and people have been complaining it's changed. I, once again, just maybe don't end up on that side. Actually, NCT Dream's pretty chill too. Super Junior is very welcoming. Their fandom is very welcoming, probably because most people hate them, so they will happily welcome people. Like, they're like, it's fine. We all are aware of the bad things. We get that that's like a turn off, but here's the good things. You know, like, they're kind of like that, and I like that. But yeah, I feel like maybe just don't engage in it. Like, if I see something on my feed that's negative and maybe like I don't agree with it, because like, of course, you know, I'm getting a little tips on Twitter and stuff, like, it's cool, especially if I'm passionate about it. But like, if it's just like nonsense, I'll just kind of like don't want to see this tweet anymore, like that thing. And if it's really bad, I'll just block that person, and then I move on, and then I retweet a cute human video or something, and then more cute videos come on my page or my feed. Yeah, I feel like people just make it negative. Like, just don't engage in it and follow wholesome accounts. That's what I do. Or like, just mainly just like update accounts. Or maybe I'm just lucky because I mainly follow group accounts or like updates and then like some Cuban cute accounts, some Teddy accounts, and maybe I'm biased, but I feel like the Cuban and Teddy fandoms have been pretty chill. Like, Teddy's fan accounts just posts him doing girl group covers and talk about his dimples and his waist. Like, that's mainly what I get from him. And then Cuban, it's just people fanning over how cute he is and his muscles and his funny Weverse post things. Is Weverse bubble? I don't know. Yeah, so, I don't know. And strangely, the Ricky fandom, at least the accounts I follow, seem pretty chill. They just get mad. Like, it was very tough for them for a while because of the whole social media ban, and then it was unbanned, and then it's taken away, so now it's drama. But yeah, anyways, let's just all band together and hate the Wake One. Let's just hate Wake One. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! So